today. Erin Cebula, there's a brand new she pinup calendar up there. It's to raise money for breast cancer. This is what it looks like. You're in it, though, too.
Yes, I am one of the lucky pinups. It's called Pinups for Pink, and it's an initiative started by Penny Foe and photographer Carolina Turek, Vancouver ladies who have managed to bring in this amazing group of very recognizable
women. I love
Ashley
McIver. Yeah.
I love her, too, yes. To pose for this calendar. It's very classy, but it is in that pinup style, as you can see.
There you are.
That is me.
I'm
one of the pinups, along with Stargate's Amanda Tapping, Erin Karpluck, which you see there on the cover. That is me sort of channeling Audrey Hepburn, and as you said, Olympic darling Ashley McIver is also posing in the calendar, plus a slew of really talented, amazing, powerful local women.
Absolutely.
And 100% of the proceeds of the calendar go to breast cancer funding. So I encourage all of you to visit pinupsforpink.com.
So is that the only place you can get it? Is Pinups for Pink? They're not going to be sold anywhere
else? There will be some locations. That has not yet been determined. So for now, best to go to pinupsforpink.com.
Okay.
And you can download a version from there.
Okay.
And you can also make a donation. If you don't want to look at pretty ladies, you can just make a straight up donation.
Perfect. Thank you so much. And thank you for taking part in this.
Good for you.
Was it fun?
It was really fun.
It looks like it was fun.
And we launched it on Saturday at a big, fabulous event.
Oh,
and
good.
It was very well received.
Oh, wonderful.
Thank you to everybody who was a part of it. It was wonderful.
All right. Thank you so much, Erin.
No problem.
We're going to have to do this next year, Wes.
You guys
look so much fun.
I don't know if I want to be a part of that calendar.
You mean the choir.